first, from Tokyo, Japan, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Io Shirai!
And Beth, when you take a look at Io Shirai, I mean, Shirai just a few days removed from her NXT Women's Championship title defense at NXT TakeOver 30. How do you feel after a championship match, let alone getting ready to compete yet again?
Well, Shirai is no doubt physically recovering, but the biggest thing is when you're champion, that target stays on your back. And it's one thing with your opponents, but tonight, Io Shirai's tag team partner has her eyes set on that very same championship belt.
This is my brutality!
Made it very clear earlier tonight. She was sending a message to Gonzalez and Kai at TakeOver 30 this past weekend. She wasn't there to save Io Shirai, her tag team partner, tonight.
Of course, she was there involved in that statuesque standoff with Raquel Gonzalez at TakeOver, and really whet the appetite to want to see those two do battle at some point.
Beth, for Rhea Ripley, you saw her staring down Io Shirai as she made her way to the ring.
Now, one interesting thing Rhea Ripley said was, "Io is mine now, staking claim."